These shimmered items are absolutely broken in Terraria. If you throw in a Contaminator, you get a Terraformer that has more spread and shoots further. If you throw in a Rod of Discord, it gives you a Rod of Harmony that does the same thing but doesn't have the Chaos State effect. If you throw in an Enchanted Sundial, you get an Enchanted Moondial that allows you to fast forward time once a week to dusk instead of dawn. And the cooldowns for both dials are separate, so you can skip time twice per week. If you do a Star Cloak, it gives you a Chromatic Cloak that gives you immunity to the Shimmer's phasing effects. And if you throw in a Bottomless Water Bucket, you get a Bottomless Shimmer Bucket that allows you to place Shimmer endlessly anywhere in your world. Because of all these, I think you can agree with me that...